献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers。
12月31日，人间佛教。我身生于人间，长于人间，于人间得佛。佛法在世间，不离世间觉，离世觅菩提，犹如求兔角。仰止为佛陀，完成在人格，人成即佛成，是名真现实。佛说的，人要的，净化的，善美的，凡有助于幸福人生真进的教法，都是人间佛教。旅行出游祈愿文。慈悲伟大的佛陀，经常听人说，读万卷书，行万里路。我对于这种逍遥的人生向往已久。善财童子的五十三餐，多么值得我们学习。历代祖师的云游行脚，多么值得我们效法。只是现在的餐房旅游，多少的灾难因此而生，现在的舟车飞行，多少的不幸因此而有。慈悲伟大的佛陀，请赐给我平安，让我能够欢欢喜喜地出门，平平安安地回家。我要虔诚地告诉佛陀，我是为了充实知识才旅行出游的，我是为了学习礼仪才旅行出游的，我是为了增长见闻才旅行出游的，我是为了广结善缘才旅行出游的。在旅行出游的途中，伟大的佛陀，请让我能有机会培植善因，请让我能有福报获得助缘，请让我能了解世间的奇风异俗，请让我能通达各地的人情事理。我要感谢佛陀，您给我庇佑保护，也感谢山河大地能供我到处欣赏，也感谢河川大海能让我安然遨游，也感谢蓝天白云能让我飞扬自在，也感谢树木花草能让我心旷神怡。慈悲伟大的佛陀，能得到一次旅行出游，我要感谢我的亲友，由于他们的资助，我才有出游的机会。我要感谢我的善知识，由于他们的成全，我才有今日的方便。感谢多少人分担我的工作，我才能如此悠闲外游。感谢多少人帮助我的善缘，我才能得到许多优待。慈悲伟大的佛陀，我满心的欢喜，我满心的感恩，在旅行出游的期间，伟大的佛陀，还是要祈求您加持我的平安，庇佑我的顺利， 慈悲伟大的佛陀，请求您接受我的祈愿。慈悲伟大的佛陀，请求您接受我的祈愿。
December 31st, Humanistic Buddhism. I was born in the human world, raised in the human world, and also attained enlightenment in this human world. The Dharma is within the world. Apart from this world, there is no awakening. Seeking Bodhi apart from the world is like looking for a rabbit's horn.The Buddha we look up to and take refuge in perfected his character by perfecting our own humanity. We attain Buddhahood. Humanistic Buddhism is that which was taught by the Buddha himself, that which is needed by human beings, that which is pure and that which is virtuous and beautiful.All teachings that promotes the happiness of humanity represents the essence of humanistic Buddhism.
A prayer for excursion and travel. O great compassionate Buddha, I have often heard, read mountains of books, travel thousands of miles.I have been attracted to this type of carefree life for a long time. The wonderful example of Sudana consulting the 53 wise sages is well worth following. The practice of past generations of patriarchs traveling and teaching in order to seek enlightenment is well worth imitating. However,There have been so many disasters resulting from excursions and travel recently. There have been so many accidents involving boats, cars, and airplanes recently. O great compassionate Buddha, please grant me safety and return home safely. I would like to tell you, Buddha, in order to improve my knowledge, I go on excursions and I travel.In order to learn customs, I go on excursions and I travel. In order to increase my experience, I go on excursions and I travel. In order to form good affinities, I go on excursions and I travel. O great compassionate Buddha, during excursions and journeys,May I have the opportunity to foster good, favorable causes. May I have the blessed reward of gaining helpful conditions. May I be able to understand the unusual customs of the world. May I be able to understand clearly the way of the world. I would like to express my gratitude to you, Buddha,for your blessings and protection, to the mountains and rivers and the earth, for providing me places to enjoy, to the oceans and the seas, for allowing me to travel safely, to the blue sky and white clouds, for allowing me to grow in strength and be carefree, to the trees, flowers, and grass,for allowing me to be completely relaxed and happy. O great compassionate Buddha, because I am able to take even one trip or excursion, I would like to give thanks to my relatives and friends for their support and assistance, which gives me the opportunity to travel, to my Dharma friends for their help, which provides me with modern conveniences.To the many people who share my responsibilities at work, which allows me to travel unhurriedly. To the many people who contribute to my favorable conditions, which enables me to gain so much generous treatment. O great compassionate Buddha, my whole heart is filled with joy. My whole heart is filled with gratitude. O great compassionate Buddha, during excursions and travel, I would like to pray to you to ensure my safety, to assist my smooth sailing. O great compassionate Buddha, please accept my sincerest prayer. O great compassionate Buddha, please accept my sincerest prayer.